The future for these patients is very bright. They already have a very good prognostic rate.
One of the most important parts that the center can provide is a strong research component.
We want to improve lifelong health of the child, not just cure disease, you know, in 10 or 15 years, but what's going to happen to them over their lifetime. And research is really the key entry point to figuring that out.
Research is really now focused upon the genetic underpinnings of disease.
That sort of rigorous approach, where we're trying to understand the sort of secrets of thyroid disease, is very important.
These types of endeavors can only happen in a big institution like the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, where it's recognized not only for the kind of clinical care we give, but also at the same time, leaders in the field with respect to different various research disciplines.
It's one thing to identify that there's a need, and then there's another to try to do something about it.
And you have to have all the links with the research piece and the education piece and all these smart folks focusing on this problem to help push the boulder up the hill to enhance our understanding of thyroid disease in children.
Bonnie's doing great. Her outlook is fantastic. It's the optimism that we always saw her to have before she got bogged down.
There was a point where, you know, I thought she wants to go to medical school, she wants to play college softball. I didn't think she was going to be able to do it because of just the way her life was unraveling at one point. And having seen her after the surgery, it's back to the old Bonnie, and I have no doubt that she can do those things and handle all of it.
I'd love to be a pediatric endocrinologist. After working with Dr. Bauer and Dr. Gannon, I told them, like, I want to do for kids what they did for me. They gave me my life back. They changed my life. And I really am interested in the endocrine system and the thyroid, especially. So if I could do what they did for me for even one kid, that would just be the best.